everyone, and welcome to the Strikeout Game Show. It's a brand new game show that we're going to be doing on here. I am here with Mumbo, Falcon, Finn, Shredder, Dark, Duck, Mama Slime, and Crash Films. And we're going to be doing a whole new game show. It's going to be a whole load of fun. There are seven different challenges, and each one of them will consist of something brand new that none of them have heard about yet. At least the particular thing that they're competing in. They probably understand the concept, but it's going to be a lot of fun. At the end of each challenge, the person with the lowest score, or the one that is the last to finish, or the first one out, will be eliminated from the game show, and the last player standing will win. So, once again, they don't know what's going to happen yet, and they're about to find out. So here we go. Ready, go. And here we are for the first challenge. This run is the horse race. So they're going to have 5 minutes as soon as we say go. They're going to get released from here, and I'm going to spawn in a whole load of horses, and they're going to have time to tame a horse and decide which one they want. They can save their horses in there for the five-minute period. And so whenever I say go, they're going to go ahead and get started. They're going to try to find one that fits them, and then we're going to go ahead and have fun with this. So here we go. Ready?
Yes.
Get set.
Suspense is real.
I can't
here
break
go.
It.
Wait, where are we going? Oh.
Where all are right. Horses? And all right. Here come
Black
the horses.
Horse.
Oh my god.
Black horse has got to be the fastest.
Okay.
Wait, what?
That's racist.
I thought...
I don't even know.
No, get over here, horse.
All right, here we go. We are prepped and ready for the horse race challenge. Everyone ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
All right, so let me explain the rules to you guys and the viewers. So I wrote down a couple things over here, just kind of reminders, okay? Make sure you wear your armor. Keep your armor on. If you touch the If you touch the sea lanterns at any point in time, you have to restart on this diamond block right here. Everyone got that?
Oh, shit.
Touching it right now.
If you fall off, so you can't hop off and jump back on at some point, you have to come back to here every time. Got it?
Okay.
I got it.
What else do I have here? Do not stand on bedrock. Do you guys see this? Do you guys see this bedrock right here?
Don't get on this.
Do not climb on this. Stay on the gold or whatever else it is, okay? That's the one block you cannot touch. Let's see. No hitting of any kind. No PvP. That's just not cool, all right? Don't punch anybody at all. They're you, them, their horses, anything. Got it?
Got it.
Okay, and then what else do I have here? We did the 5 minutes. Okay, we're good. All right. So, you guys ready to go?
Yep.
Yes.
All right, here we go. I'm going to release. Ready? In three,
Stampede.
Two. I'm hoping this is the right one. Go!
Oh, fuck!
Okay, cool.
All right, and they're off.
I can't see people in my face.
I can't see you.
And Dark is currently in the lead. Oh, and Brian's in the lead. Oh, he's still in the lead. Okay, here we go. They're getting up to the horse jumps. And Brian has missed the first jump. Oh, he's sorry. He's
dang.
Off. And Finn, oh, and Finn fell, and Dark fell, and everyone's falling.
This is
okay.
Well, shit.
I warned them ahead of time. If no one makes it in a long time, then we'll change the requirements to win. But we'll see what happens here.
Oh God, no!
And Falcon missed the second jump or third jump. Oh, Dark made the first jump, but went right over top of it. And Dark is up, and he made the first jump.
How do you do that?
Oh, and Crash fell. Oh, and Dark made the second jump, and he made the third jump.
I'm suffocating.
And he's onto the first slime block! Oh, and he fell off!
Crap.
I need it.
I picked it up.
I just got a red chest plate.
Oh, Mama and Duck. Oh, they're both on the first one.
Just going
Duck made the second one but fell off. Oh, Dark and Mama are on the first one. Dark made the second one. Mama fell on the first one. Oh, and nobody down. Oh, and here goes Dark. Oh! Oh, here goes Mumbo. Mumbo's on the first jump. And he's going for the second jump. Can he do it? And he's on!
Oh.
Miss!
And here he goes for the third jump! Oh, he fell!
Hey, it worked.
Well, now I'd be happy.
Alright, I foresee this being a problem, so I'm gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna go ahead and make this a, let's see what Dark does. Oh, he's on the first jump. Oh, can he do it? Can he do it?
Oh, that lag.
Oh, alright.
That's bullshit.
We're gonna make...
Dark.
This is now the finish point right here. Do you guys see where I am, where the diamond blocks are? This is now the finishing point.
I'm just gonna go and say it's hard to play at 9 FPS.
If you make it here, You're good, and you can go to the first this next checkpoint. If you can make it all the way to the sponges,
yes, I made it!
Then you get a bonus for the next challenge.
Ha!
Here we go.
Okay.
Sponges?
Oh, and Crash has made it.
I'm doing it.
And... Oh, and he fell. Oh, man. We'll see what happens here. We might have to keep moving it back the finishing line. Dark is on the next gold one. He's going to the slimes. He's on the slimes!
Oh,
oh my god. No.
Nah, he's gonna fall.
I don't.
Do you mind if I like pause my recording till get in, like until I get somewhere?
Oh, he made it to the second slime.
Oh dang!
Last one, he's gonna fall.
Oh man! Oh, he made it to the third slime.
Get out of here!
He's so close to winning. Oh, he made it to the next one. One more, and he is the first winner.
You won't.
Finn is. Oh! One block and he would have won.
Oh my god.
Finn is on one block or two blocks away from winning.
God.
He's so close. Oh, he made it. He's on the lot. One more jump and he makes it.
Oh.
One more jump. No. Someone teleport us. Oh, and Finn has made it to the finish line. Finn, keep going there. If you make it to the sponges, then you get a bonus for the next challenge.
Thank you. You saved all of us.
Finn is safe. He will not be eliminated this round.
I'm actually nervous.
All right, we're gonna knock back the finish line. One block. Two.
You nerds. One.
I'm getting.
That is now the finish line where the sign is.
I'm gonna get knocked out, Mumbo. That's why.
Oh God.
I missed it.
Why is it like whoever gets the furthest?
Remember to heal. Yeah. We'll see what happens. I'll keep knocking it back if no one makes it.
Oh.
Oh, Crash is on. And
first I got was the second gold.
He's on. Oh, he's on. Oh, he fell off the gold.
He touched it.
Ah, suffocating.
Ugh.
Remember to keep yourself healed and your horses. You don't want to have your horse suffocate or you suffocate. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and bump it back one more for the next finish line. We're going to bump back to there. That is now the new finish.
I think my horse is about to die.
You live.
Heal it with a golden apple. Just feed it.
It's not going to be Survivor.
Every week is a challenge.
Oh, and Dark is on. Two more and he will be another one that is safe. O'Brien is right behind him.
Ah!
Oh, and Dark fell. O'Brien is two blocks away now. O'Brien is two away.
George.
And he is now one block away. One more, and O'Brien is safe.
I need to be safe. Oh, shit.
And O'Brien is safe! Finn and O'Brien have made it safely. All right, O'Brien, from there, if you are good. All right, now you have that diamond block as your next checkpoint. If you make it to the sponges, then you get a bonus for the next challenge.
Sponges.
Don't fuck up.
All right, Dark is two blocks away.
Oh, please. No!
Oh, he fell again. Oh, and we have Crash. He's four blocks away now. Oh, he's now three blocks away.
This Christmas.
Oh, and he fell. Oh, man. You guys are getting so close. All right, we're going to go ahead and bump it back one more block. This is now...
Can we bump the sponges?
Are you serious? God fuck.
No, the sponge is gonna stay the same spot. For bonus for the next challenge.
What happened to Chillin?
He's loving
it. Oh, Dark is now two blocks away from the finish.
My horse getting jumped for
Dark is two
crap.
Away from
God
the
damn
finish.
It, God damn it.
Oh, and he fell!
Dark, you're gonna die.
Oh, here goes Crash.
Yeah, I know, I got lost.
He got lost in the gold blocks.
No, I was so close.
Too deep in
4chan. Oh, Crash is two blocks away from finishing.
Why can't I jump?
Too deep in 4chan?
Oh, Mama Slime is four, three blocks. Oh, Crash fell. Mama Slime is three jumps away. Mumbo is four jumps away. Mumbo is three. Dark is three.
Oh, Dark, get out of my way.
Go.
Oh, he jumped off his horse. Get back on the horse.
No
horse. Oh, and you walked off the edge. Oh, Dark is now one jump away from being safe.
I tried to, like, shift on my horse and, like, cross to the edge.
Dark has finished. He is safe.
Wait, who just made it?
Dark is safe. Duck is one jump away, and then he will be safe.
Do I get a diamond block for it?
Oh, and there, Duck is now safe.
God.
So we have Finn, Falcon, Duck, and Dark are all safe. We are now waiting on Mumbo, Crash, Mama, and Shredder. Mumbo is two away. Oh, and he fell. All right, we're gonna go ahead and move it back one block. It is now the slime, the first slime block that is the finish line.
Oh my
God. Oh, Crash is one jump away.
Why do I?
Oh, and he walked off again.
Uh-huh.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and move it to the gold block. This last gold block right here.
Oh my God, yes, I can
last
do that.
Block, yeah, I'm gonna make it.
Slime
there.
Blocks are no longer an issue.
Fuck this up.
No, Mumbo.
My skin's like getting red because I'm mad.
Two jumps.
I don't know why.
One jump.
More red than usual.
Please, Minecraft.
Oh. Come on.
And Mumbo has made it. Mumbo is safe.
God damn it, Sam!
I jump from this.
Woo! We trained for years
we'll
to this.
Get like fifth place, maybe.
Let's go. Oh, Crash is two jumps away.
Let's go.
Should we like upload the competition separate? Right, because this is taking a while.
Oh my god, please, right please.
Right here.
And Crash is finished.
Yeah, you what?
Parkouring it.
Damn it.
Here we go. One jump. If you can make the one jump, then she has survived to the next round.
Wait, she's... Oh, crap.
And she made it! And that is it.
Better.
Yeah, fucking
alrighty. Has anyone made the extra credit?
Not yet.
Alright, well then we are going to cut it here.
Just roaming away.
And we will come back to you guys.
Wait, I'm almost there.
We will come back to you for the Simpsons. See you in a bit. Alright, everyone. Here we are. The first sentencing. Shredder, unfortunately, was not able to finish the track, so... Finn, since he was the winner of this round, he is going to be the one that sentences Shredder... to his, well, we'll see what happens. All right, here we go. Finn,
I suck.
Whenever you're ready, go ahead.
See ya. Ah! I can't
All right, and that is Shredder's sentencing. All right, we will come back to you in the next episode, everyone, and we will be, we'll tell you in the next episode what we're doing, so, see you then on the next episode. Bye. Hey guys, this is just a little bit of bonus content for the end of the video. I decided I would go ahead and film me completing the horse race challenge so you guys knew that it was possible. I just got a random horse, and I'm going to go ahead and go through and complete the challenge real quick just so you guys can see it completed for yourself. This is the single player version. Let's go and get it right here. There we go. Once again, I'm not saying that, I'm not, like, bashing anybody. I'm just wanted to show you guys that it could be done, even though it wasn't done, and no one finished the whole thing. So yeah. I might not finish this on the first try, but I'll go ahead and keep filming until I hit it. See, the slime blocks, if you try to jump... With the slime blocks, if you try to jump while you're bouncing, it will just negate your entire jump, and so that kind of ruins it. So that was what the big challenge here was, but most of the guys didn't even get to the slime blocks. That's fine, whatever. I probably use horses way too much anyway, so. I made this challenge something that I would find extremely difficult. Not thinking that most guys don't practice with horses a bunch. And there we go. That's that. So that is the entire challenge. Just want to show you guys it actually is possible. It was completed. And stuff. So yeah. Thank you for watching the Strikeout Game Show. I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.